The Woodpecker, Soviet electromagnetic mind control weapon, used against the United States since July 4, 1976.
Broadcast by a number of high-powered radio transmitters operating deep in the Soviet Union since July 4, 1976. Though the official Defense Department explanation of the Woodpecker is that it is an over-the-horizon radar designed to track U.S. missile launches, some scientists suspect that the Woodpecker is designed to interfere with human brain function.
As far as I'm concerned, the potential that this has for producing a direct psychoactive effect upon the total American population is there, has never been disproven.
Dr. Robert Becker is a pioneer in the field of bioeffects of electromagnetism.
The signal range within which the Woodpecker operates is that which has been reported by many investigators to produce a tranquilizing effect upon animals.
We are just incredibly sensitive to these magnetic stimuli.
Dr. Bob Beck, a PhD in nuclear engineering, has